There are still a few things to do out there. Something just came in over the radio.
Had a horde on the move.
I'm ready.
Hey, you know the drill. If you see a way for us to get out of here, let me know. I'm already starting to feel cooped up.
That's not good.
No pennant for us.
Glad you stopped by. Fact is, we're never gonna make it on our own. Not like you folks have.
We got it from here.
And the crowd goes wild.
I'll check this out next.
Be careful. There are a lot of infestations out there.
Trouble on the left.
You've got that one!
That's it. We're done. Game over, man. Game over.
Hey, so look, we're not doing it, Brady. You see a bag of shit together, so we were hoping you'd let us turn up with you.
That's all we needed.
We finally caught a break, and I lived!
I'm headed out.
Be careful. There are a lot of infestations out there.
All you fuckers are gonna die!
Hey, so look, we're not doing that great here. You seem to have your shit together, so we were hoping you'd let us join up with your group. We're happy to help however we can, of course. Don't think we're asking to freeload.
Got it from here?
Thanks. We got it from here.
Thank you. I know. It's great to be me.
I'm headed out.
Keep an eye out for infestations. There's a lot out there.
Shit!
Can I just go on the record and say that really sucked?
We can't last out here by ourselves. Could we join your group?
Not like a charity case or anything. We'll work.
Here we are.
Yeah, I think I can make it from here.
Cut it out.
Keep your eyes peeled for infestations.
Trust me, they're out there.
Infestations out there.
sharp. Watch behind us.
Watch behind us.
Located is on us. That should do it.
Keep your eye on our right. We got zombies incoming. There was this guy who lived on my street when I was a kid. Biker Steve. I don't know if he was actually a biker, or if his name was even Steve, come to think of it. Anyway, this crazy fuck, I swear, all he did was get drunk and hit. Didn't matter where, didn't matter who.